Tonight, the Rochester Police Department is asking for the public's help in identifying a man who's been looking through windows at night. Officials say this has been happening in the area of Jefferson Avenue, Brown Street, and West Main Street. No further information on the man at this time. If you do have any information or you've seen this person, police are asking you to call the Major Crimes Unit at 585-428-9379.